Let's take a look at one of the Loras men's basketball team's great plays from their past game against Rockford. Jake Healy brings the ball up for the Duhawks and gets them into their offense. Griffin Clark gets the ball on the handoff and passes it to Jeff Kratz for the wide open corner three. With all eyes on Kratz, I bet you didn't notice big man Cole Navigado battle for position down low. Navigado uses his huge 6'6" frame to secure the rebound and give the Duhawks a second chance. Navigado can now take the open mid-range shot or swing it to Clark for three. Navigado raises up for the jumper and buries it. After that basket, the Duhawks set up their full court press with Navigado and Clark trapping the ball handler and force a cross court pass. A good press never stands and just watches the ball. Clark sees this pass coming and makes a great fast move to deflect it from giving a Duhawks a steal. Kratz secures the loose ball and leads the Duhawks on a fast break. With numbers in their favor, Kratz quickly gets the ball up the court. You can see here that Healy is already seeing his teammate Navigado, who is wide open and ready for the ball. This fast-paced sequence shows the hustle and the team's chemistry to make a great play like this one happen.